Yes, good morning everyone. So today I am going to give you a beautiful class and important topic, differentiation. So from the point of CET examination, again it is a very 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 important topic. So yavade karanakku ee chapter bidibedi. From the point of CET examination, so differentiation, integration, matrix, determinants, vectors, 3D, probability. These are very very important chapter. So it is also calculus, means differentiation. It is also important chapter, so don't lose it. Yes, so we shall start the question number 1. If x power m y power n equals x plus y whole power m plus n, observe here, this idea is applicable only for this type. What type? Here base x, base y, base add x plus y, power m, power n, add power m plus n. Whenever this type will be there, the answer dy by dx means y1 must be equals to y by x, that is option B. Let us take an example. X power 6 y power 5 equals x plus y whole power 11, then y1 must be equals to y by x. Suppose x power 6 y power 4 equals x plus y whole power 11, then what? 6 plus 4 10, but here 11, then here y1 means dy by dx is not equals to y by x. Ee en madbeku andre, no problem, take log on both side and then differentiation as usual by theory method. Whenever this type will comes, we have to use CET techniques. Okay, the answer is y by x. Question number 2. The derivative of e power log x. E power log x is there. E power log x means e power log 1 remaining x. Differentiation means differentiation. X differentiation 1. So answer 1, that is option C. Third one, y equals log of x. So y equals log of log x. So y differentiation, y1, dy by dx means y1. So for CET, don't try dy by dx, time waste. Therefore y1, that's all, yes, y1. For log differentiation, 1 by log of log x. For log, 1 by log x. For log x, 1 by x. Multiply x log x, log of log x. So x log x, log of log x, option C. Question number 4. Y equals, a beautiful problem. Okay, we have to calculate y1 means dy by dx. The question is y equals root of sin x plus, again root of sin x, root of sin x repeated means up to infinity, call this term as y. Squaring on both sides, because root is there, y square equals sin x plus y. Differentiate, y square differentiation 2y, for y, y1 equals sin differentiation cos plus y, y1. Y1 one side, 2y, y dash y1 minus y1 equals c, c for cos x. Then common, y1 common, remaining 2y minus 1, shift cos x divided by 2y minus 1. So this is the answer. So cos x divided by 2y minus 1, option C. This is one method. For CET, you can use some idea. Yes, what is the idea here? Means simple. We have formula, whenever this type will comes, the solution or y dash or y1 must be equals to f dash by 2y minus 1. What is f dash here? So f means this is y equals root of f of x plus f of x dot dot dot. Means sin x is f of x. So sin x differentiation, yes, answer direct again. Sin is there, sin is the f dash,
sine differentiation cos x divided by 2y minus 1.
Yes, we can write directly by using this formula. That's all. Question number 5. Y equals x plus root x plus root x goes on in repeating. Goes on repeating. So what?
Y equals,
we have to calculate dy by dx. So we have formula
y dash or y1 equals f dash.
F equals x dash. X differentiation 1.
1 divided by 2y minus 1.
So the answer is C. So CET class idre we can get more marks and more rank. Sixth one, y equals 1 minus x plus x square by 2 factorial minus x cube by 3 factorial plus x power 4 by 4 factorial dot dot dot.
So nothing but that is the exponential function.
Don't differentiation like this. One differentiation 0 minus xk 1 x square by 2 x square get 2 x by 2 2 cancel x. What about up to dot 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 dot? So therefore this is called exponential series. So don't differentiate separately. This entire term means e power x. That is the exponential series, right?
So y,
we require d square, second order, first differentiation
y1, e power x differentiation e power x, second differentiation that is also e power x.
E power x nothing but y. So y2 equals y, option C. Question number 7th one. Here sin y equals x into sin of a plus y. This is very lengthy problem for PU board. But it is in CET. Therefore, you have to do very fast. How? Sin y equals x into sin of a plus y. First, observe the problem. Sin y, y term. Sin of a plus y, y term. So, two y terms and one x term is there. Therefore, find out x.
X equals sin y divided by sin of a plus y.
Now differentiate with respect to x,
not x with respect to y.
Okay,
x become dx by dy with respect to y. Denominator quotient rule, denominator, okay, something quotient rule by denominator square. Denominator square means sin square a plus y. Reverse it, dy by dx equals numerator sin square a plus y by something.
Observe the options. In numerator sin square, no, cos square, no, sin square a, here sin square a plus y. So option D. This is enough. So no need of quotient rule here. Means differentiation of numerator is not enough. Why? Because sin square a plus y is presented only one time. Suppose option A is also containing sin square a plus y. Then what happens? Then you have to differentiate full terms. Full term is what? Apply quotient rule.
Denominator sin of a plus y, differentiation of numerator for sin y cos y minus numerator sin y, differentiation of denominator cos of a plus y.
So what happens? Sin a cos b minus cos a sin b means sin of a minus b comes denominator. Sin of a means a plus y minus b, b means y. Y cancel. So sin square a plus y by sin a. Yavaga, if the option sin square a plus y present in a and also in d, means in two options, then you have to full differentiation. Otherwise, just quotient rule, denominator square is enough. Okay. Question number 8th one. So d by dx of tan inverse of a minus x by 1 plus ax. it is inverse trigonometric function. Inverse trigonometry function go calculus go yen sambandha? Sambandha ide. So trigonometry ella kadakku beku. Therefore, trigonometry formula and inverse trigonometry chapter gottirbek. Okay, we have one formula. What?
Tan inverse x, inverse trigonometry. Tan inverse y, tan inverse x plus tan inverse x minus tan inverse y equals tan inverse of x minus y divided by 1 plus xy. This is the formula.
So reverse, tan inverse of x minus y divided by 1 plus xy means
tan inverse x minus tan inverse y. Reverse order.
It is also reverse it. This become what? This become
tan inverse x, sorry, a, tan inverse a minus tan inverse x. That is differentiation.
Now differentiation, tan inverse a is a constant, therefore 0. Amele 1 by tan inverse 1 by 1 plus a square agala, because a is a constant, tan inverse a constant, differentiation 0
minus tan inverse x differentiation 1 by 1 plus x square.
So minus 1 by 1 plus x square, option A. Question number 9th one. F of x equals determinant of 3 cross 3 determinant is there. Find out F triple dash 0. First, I will write in theory method. Okay. Determinant expansion,
that is F equals x cube.
Okay. Expansion minus p cube.
Minus 0, okay. Minus sin x.
6p cube minus 0.
6p cube plus cos x into
6p square plus p.
6p square plus p.
Okay. Now this is f expansion. Now one time differentiation f dash. X cube differentiation 3x square constant as it is minus p cube. Minus sin x differentiation, cos x, 6p cube constant as it is. Cos x differentiation, minus sin x, 6p square plus p constant as it is. F double dash, 3x square differentiation, 6x constant as it is. Minus cos differentiation sin, minus into minus, plus sin x, 6p cube. Minus sin x differentiation, cos x, 6p square plus p. F triple dash, so triple dash, 6x differentiation, 6 remaining, minus p cube, same, carry, sin x differentiation plus cos x, 6p cube constant, minus cos differentiation plus sin x, 6p square plus p. We have to calculate f triple dash of 0. In place of x, put 0. X equals 0. So f triple dash equals minus 6p cube cos 0. X means 0. Cos 0, 1. Remaining plus 6p cube. Sin 0, full 0. Minus 6p cube plus 6p cube cancel. The answer is 0. So option C. This is one of the longest method. New CET ge istond lengthy maartta kutkandre guarantee you will lose your patience. Tension agutte bara questions ella bara answers ella martu hogutte. Therefore you have to use some technique. So theory ge yeg maadbeku anta gotayitu, but what for CET? Now look here. First, just write down determinant x cube. Okay, this is f is there. I will f dash. X cube differentiation 3x square. Sin x differentiation cos x. Cos x differentiation minus sin x constant. Same. Okay. Next, f double dash. F double dash means 3x square differentiation 6x. Cos differentiation minus sin x minus sin differentiation c for cos.
same. Constant as it is. F triple dash 6x differentiation 6 minus sine differentiation cos differentiation minus sine minus into minus plus sine. Remaining same constant
carry.
Then now at x equals 0, what happens? 6 constant minus cos 0 minus 1 sine 0 0. Now second row 6 minus 1 0 p square p cube. Now write. So observe here, two rows are identical. In a determinant, the value must be equals to 0. So see, this is CET method. Therefore CET coaching is, or JEE coaching is very very important. Question number 10th one. Y equals a e power mx plus b e power minus mx. It is also theory question, 4 or 5 marks question, so lengthy, but mass made easy. How? So y is there, here exponential function is there. I will write directly y d square y by dx square means y double dash equals, the coefficient of x is m. So exponential means positive, therefore m square. Here y is there, therefore y. This is the answer. Y double dash equals m square y. Write directly option A. Whenever exponential function will comes, here we have to put plus. So coefficient of x m square y. That's all. Okay. Next take 11th one. Same manner. X equals a cos 40 plus am square sin 40, whatever the constant, neglect. We require d square x by dt square. So answer, there is no exponential, so minus quotient of t 4 minus 4 square, here x minus 4 square x means minus 16x. Minus 16x means option A. That's all. So mass made easy. If x equals a cos nt minus b sin nt, okay, no problem. D square x by dt square we required equals whatever the constant, neglect. So x equals a cos nt minus b sin nt, so no exponential, so equals minus t quotient n minus n square in LHS x minus n square x. The option is P. If we expand and do theoretically, it is also answer minus n square x. Barle beko bande barute. Okay. Question number 13. X equals sin t, y equals cos pt, then. Okay. Take y. Y equals cos p. T. Y equals cos P. T means, here observe, the given x equals sin T. T equals shift sin inverse x. Substitute T here. So P, what is T? T means substitute sin inverse x. So Y equals cos of P sin inverse x. We have some idea what y equals cos of m sin inverse x, or y equals cos of m cos inverse x. Whenever this type of problems comes, the answer is 1 minus x square, remember y2 minus xy1 minus, become plus because no exponential. So m is there, minus quotient, minus m square y equals 0. So 1 minus x square y2 minus x by 1 equals minus m square y plus shift plus m square y. So this is the answer. In the same way for this one, what happens? 1 minus x square y2 minus xy1 plus quotient of sine inverse p, p square y equals 0.
So option D, 1 minus x square y2 minus xy1 plus p square y equals 0, option D. Question number 14. Differentiation of sine x power 0 allado, x power degree. Okay.
So sine x power degree differentiation, cos x power degree. For x power degree, 1 degree.
What is 1 degree? We have formula.
What? Pi equals 180 degree. 180 into 1 degree, that is pi. 1 degree equals shift pi by 180.
So substitute
cos x degree. 1 degree means pi by 180.
So option C. Suppose this is the same question.
If the question is d by dx of sine x power 0,
not degree. What? Sine x power 0 means sine 1. X power 0 means 1. Sine 1. Constant. Constant differentiation 0. If it is x power 0. But here x power degree. Question number 15. F of x equals cos inverse 1 minus log x whole square 1 plus log x whole square. So what?
Put log x equals tan theta or tan t.
Put log x equals tan theta, what happens?
Here 1 minus tan square theta divided by 1 plus tan square theta.
1 minus tan square by 1 plus tan square means
formula cos 2 theta, here cos inverse.
So cos inverse cos cancel,
remaining is 2 theta 2.
What is theta here? Theta equals shift tan inverse of log x.
So tan inverse log x.
Now differentiation 2 aage, tan inverse differentiation 1 by 1 plus log x whole square, log differentiation 1 by x. So what happens? Substitute the answer here. So we required f dash e. Okay, not f dash x, f dash e means put x equals e. When x equals e, what happens here? 2,
okay, by 1 plus log e 1, 1 square 1, 1 by e. 2 to cancel.
So remaining 1 by e. 1 by e means option A. 16th one, level 3. Difficult problem and a beautiful problem. Yes. Tan inverse of log e by x square, log e x square. Okay. I will take this one only. So tan inverse means t inverse, just simple.
Property log e plus log x square, not plus minus,
because log a by b, log a minus log b,
divided by log e into means plus log x square, same as it is. Log e means 1, so tan inverse 1. Log x square, m power log m power n, m log n, so 2 log x, divided by log e means 1 plus power 2 log x.
Next that one.
Okay.
Now we are inverse trigonometric formula. So tan inverse, this become tan inverse 1 minus tan inverse of what? 2 log x plus tan inverse of 3 plus tan inverse of what? 2 log x. Expansion. Now, minus tan inverse of 2 log x plus tan inverse of 2 log x cancel. So, tan inverse 1 plus tan inverse 3, we have to calculate d square y by dx square. This is, now we know, bari y na modified madhivi. This is just y.
Now y dash, one time differentiation. Tan inverse 1, constant. Tan inverse 3, constant. Differentiation, 0. Y double dash, that is also 0. So option A. Question number 17. F is a polynomial function. The second derivative, second order of f of e power x. Call it as y. Okay. Y means function. Now differentiation one time, y1. Okay. F differentiation, f dash of e power x. For e power x, e power x. Now second time, y2 equals product rule first, second, product rule first, f dash e power x, second differentiation e power x plus second e power x, first differentiation f dash differentiation f double dash e power x. Next for e power x, e power x, chain rule. Okay, now answer, check it out. F dash e power x, e power x, f dash e power x, e power x, plus a plus is there, there is no plus, so option here wrong. F dash e power x, e power 2x, here f dash e power x, e power x, e power 2x, no, wrong. F double dash, remaining is what? So no, so remaining option D. Check it out. F double dash e power x, e power x, e power x, bases are same, power can be added, e power 2x plus f dash e power x, e power x. So option D. 18th one, y equals x power x, base is both base and powers are variable. Whenever both powers and base are variable, so take log on both sides. So what happens? Log x power x, power comes to pakka x log x, that is y. Now differentiation first, this is second, so first x log differentiation 1 by x plus second log x, x differentiation 1, xx cancel, so here log y is there. Okay, log y, so log differentiation 1 by y for y, y dash. So y dash equals cross multiply y into 1 plus log x. So y means x power x into 1 plus log x. So this is the answer. So question number 19. ಈ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರೆ ಭಯ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಇದೇನು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಮ ಏನು ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಹೇಳಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ ಯಾರ್ ಎಫ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಜೀರೋ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ತ್ರೀ, ದೆನ್ ಎಫ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಫೈವ್, ಎಫ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್, ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ತ್ರೀ, ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಎ. ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರೂಫ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ದ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್, ಎಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ f of x into f of y. Okay, here they given f of 5 equals 2. F of 5, f of 5 means 5 plus 0 equals f of 5, x means 5, y means 0, f of 0. Okay, f of 5 plus 0 means f of 5 shift minus f of 5, f of 0 equals 0, common f of 5 remaining 1 minus f of 0 equals 0, f of 5 0 by something is drop, remaining f of 0 equals 1. Okay, next condition they given f dash 0 equals 3. Okay, f dash 0 equals 3, integration f of x equals 3, integration 3x plus some constant c. At x equals 0, why? Because here f of 0, x equals 0, substitute, this become f of 0, f of 0 means 1, 3 into 0, 0 plus c, so c equals what? 1, substitute here, so f of x equals 3x plus c means what? Now differentiation, f dash x, so f dash x equals, what happens? 3x differentiation 3.
We required what? F dash 5.
So f dash 5 is also constant, so same. Therefore, f dash 5 equals 3. This is the lengthy procedure. Otherwise, directly f dash 0 equals 3, then f dash 5 is also 3. Simple. That's all.
If y equals tan inverse of cos x minus sin x divided by cos x plus sin x. So cos x minus sin x divided by cos x plus sin x means here both numerator and denominator containing cosine, cos sine. Then what? Take cos x common here in numerator.
Denominator cos x common. Cos x common 1 minus sin by cos, that is tan x. Cos x common 1 plus sin by cos tan x. Cos cos cancel. So tan inverse of
1 minus tan x by 1 plus tan x. We have formula 1 minus tan by 1 plus tan means
tan 45 minus x.
Tan inverse tan cancel, remaining 45 minus x, that is y. Simplify ega aitu. Now y dash.
So y dash equals 45 degree constant 0 minus x differentiation minus 1.
The option is B. 21. The differential coefficient means same as derivative. Okay. So same way, sin x plus cos x is there.
Cos x minus sin x is there. Sin x plus cos x, first write cos x plus sin x. Okay. Take cos x common. What happens? Cos x common 1 plus sin by cos tan x. Okay. Cos x common 1 minus sin by cos tan x.
So 1 plus tan x by 1 minus tan x.
Again we have formula tan of 45 plus is there. So plus x. Here tan inverse. So tan inverse tan cancel, remaining 45 plus x.
This is the simplest, that is called the term, the given term. Now differential coefficient means derivative.
Y differentiation, 45 differentiation 0, x differentiation 1.
The answer is 1.
We have to differentiate.
So 1, option C. Next look here, 22. The differential coefficient of f of sin x with respect to x, where f of x equals log x. Here they given f of x equals log x. We required f of sin x. In place of x, put sin x. So log in place of x, sin x. Now differential coefficient means differentiate.
Log differentiation 1 by sin x, sin differentiation cos x, cos by sin cot x.
Option B. That's all. Question 23. Y equals tan inverse of 1 minus cos x by 1 plus cos x, root is there. You have to just calculate mentally. ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮನಸ್ಸಲ್ಲೇ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಬೇಕು. ನೀವು ಲೆಂತಿಯಾಗಿ ಬರಿತಾ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಟೈಮ್ ವೇಸ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ಸಿ ಇ ಟಿ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್, ಫಾರ್ ಜೆ ಡಬಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್, ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ದಿ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್, ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ವಿತ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಮೈಂಡ್. ಎಷ್ಟು ಬೇಕೋ ಅಷ್ಟು ಮಾತ್ರ ಬರ್ಕೊಡಿ. ಬಟ್ ನಾನಿಲ್ಲಿ ಬರಲೇಬೇಕು, ಇಲ್ಲ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ರೈಟ್. ಸೊ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಸಿಂಪಲ್, ರೂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್. ಓಕೆ. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ 1 ಮೈನಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್? ಸಬ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ 2 sin² x/2.
2 sin² x/2 divided by 2 cos² x/2.
2 to cancel, sin square by cos square, tan square, root cancel,
tan x by 2. Here tan inverse,
tan inverse tan cancel, remaining x by 2. Now we required d square y by dx square, right?
One time differentiation x by 2, 1 by 2, one more time differentiation. One more time, differentiation 1 by 2, differentiation 0. So option C.
24. The derivative of tan inverse root of 1 plus x square minus 1 by x with respect to tan inverse x. Before going to this problem, first take one simple problem.
So differentiate x square with respect to sin x. Take simple one.
Okay. So call the first term as u, that is x square, second term as v, that is sin x. We have formula. What formula? Du by dx equals du by d du by dv, because differentiation of u, u means x square, with respect to v, v means sin x. So du by dx divided by dv by dx. So first we have to calculate du by dx. So du by dx, x square differentiation 2x, dv by dx equals sine differentiation cos x. Now substitute du by dx, that is 2x, dv by dx cos x. No one cancel, that is the answer. This is the type of doing differentiation of one function with respect to another function. Wait, this is for theory, not for CET. Then for what? For CET, differentiate first function with respect to second function. So x square differentiation 2x by, with respect to means by, sine differentiation cos x. So 2x by cos x, no need of formula, write directly. Okay, now write directly. So call this one as u, that is v, first differentiation. Whenever 1 plus x square comes, put x equals tan theta. Okay, x equals tan theta, remember. Substitute 1 plus tan square, secant square, root secant theta. So tan inverse root of secant square secant theta minus 1, x means what? Tan theta. Okay, secant theta means 1 by cos minus 1, tan theta sin by cos theta. LCM, 1 minus cos theta divided by sin theta. Cos theta cancel. This is tan inverse. Innu mugidilla, innu ide. So 1 minus cos theta, mansela madkobeku nalla. 1 minus cos theta, 2 sin square theta by 2. This is 2 sin theta by cos theta by 2. So 2 sin square theta by 2. This is sin theta, 2 sin theta by 2, cos theta by 2. So 2 2 cancel, 1 sin sin cancel, sin by cos, tan theta by 2. So tan inverse is there, right? Okay, tan inverse tan cancel, remaining is theta by 2. This is first term. What about second term? The second term is tan inverse x. Tan inverse x means what? Shift theta. This is the first term and this is the second term. Differentiate first with respect to second means theta by 2 differentiation 1 by 2 by theta differentiation 1. Answer 1 by 2, option B. Question number 25. Sine inverse 2x by 1 plus x square with respect to sine inverse 1 minus x square by 1 plus x square. Okay, put here 1 plus x square, put x equals tan theta for both. Substitute 2 tan theta by 1 plus tan square, sin 2 theta. Here sin inverse is there, first term. Sin inverse, this become sin 2 theta. Sin inverse and cancel, 2 theta. That is, first term is reduces to 2 theta. Second term, with respect to sin inverse, put x equals tan theta, 1 minus tan square by 1 plus tan square, cos 2 theta. Formula. Here sin inverse, here cos. No cancel. Therefore, sin inverse, write as it is, cos convert into sin. Apply 90. 90 means 90 degree. Okay. 90 minus 2 theta. Sin inverse sin cancel, remaining 90 minus 2 theta. This is first term, this is second term. Now differentiate. 2 theta differentiation 2 divided by, with respect to means divided by, 90 degree 0 minus 2 theta differentiation 2. Cancel, cancel. Remaining 1 za. So minus 1, option C. Question number 26. The derivative of cos inverse of 1 minus x square by 1 plus x square with respect to cot inverse of 1 minus 3x square by 3x minus x cube. Same first function with respect to second function. Here put x equals again tan theta for both the terms. What happens? First one, cos inverse, okay, say inverse. 1 minus x square, 1 minus tan square by 1 plus tan square, cos 2 theta. Cos inverse cos, cancel. So first term reduces to 2 theta. Second term, cot is there, cot inverse. 1 minus 3 tan square theta by 3 tan theta minus tan cube theta. This is, this bracket become tan 3 theta. So cot inverse tan 3 theta. Here, cos inverse, cos inverse, cos inverse, cos cancel, cot and tan, no. So therefore, convert tan to cot. So cot, apply 90 degree minus 3 theta. So cot inverse cot, cancel, remaining 90 degree minus 3 theta. So first function, differential respect, second function. So 2 theta differentiation, 2, 90, constant, 0, minus 3 theta, minus 3, 2 by minus 3, option D. X equals 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square, y equals 2t by 1 plus t square. Then dy by dx. Again, 1 plus t square is there. So put here not x, t. T equals tan theta. What happens? 1 minus tan square by 1 plus tan square, cos 2 theta. So x reduces to x equals cos 2 theta. And y equals 2 tan theta by 1 plus tan square, that is sin 2 theta. This is parametric differentiation. X in terms of t, y in terms of t, we have to calculate parametric, that is dy by dx. We have formula for parametric. What is the formula? Dy by dx equals dy by dt divided by dx by dt. Okay. So now here dy by d theta, because of change, so dy by dx by d theta, dy by d theta. So dx by d theta equals cos differentiation minus sin 2 theta for 2 theta 2. So this is dy by d theta, sin differentiation cos 2 theta for 2 theta 2. Substitute the formula. This is theta theta dy, here dy, this one 2 cos 2 theta divided by minus 2 sin 2 theta 2 2 cancel, or as it is 2. Okay, what is 2 cos theta? 2 cos 2 theta means, okay, 2 2 cancel. What is cos 2 theta? X. What is sin 2 theta? Here y minus. So minus x by option A. This is for theory. But for CET, we don't need this formula. Formula, girmala, yaudu beda nange CET ke. Because time is very, very precious. If formula bharita kutkande, time waste agutte. So formula kept in your mind. CET simple. Look here. 1 plus t square, here t. T equals tan theta. Substitute 1 minus tan square by 1 plus tan square. Cos 2 theta. In the same way, 2 tan theta by 1 plus tan square, sin 2 theta. So no need of formula, formula yalla bekagilla. So what they given? X and y, we have to calculate dy by dx. This is y, this is x, so total differentiation dy by dx. Total differentiation, y is there. Y differentiation, dy. Sin differentiation, cos 2 theta, 2 theta ge 2, divided by x. X is there, total dx. Cos differentiation, minus sin 2 theta 2, 2, 2, cancel, minus. What is cos 2 theta here? X. What is sin 2 theta? Y, minus x by y, option A. So, CET coachings are necessary. So, 28. If x equals a into theta minus sin theta, y equals a into 1 minus cos theta, then
dy by dx equals what? So right, again parametric, first two, dy by dx, y is there, what is y? Y equals a into 1 minus cos theta, differentiate, total a, 1, 0, cos differentiation, minus sign, minus into minus, plus sin theta, divided by x is there, x equals a into theta minus sin theta, so differentiate total, a as it is, theta become 1, sin differentiation, cos theta, a cancel. Now submultiple angle, sin theta, 2 sin theta by 2, cos theta by 2, mansale, 1 minus cos theta, 2 sin square theta by 2, 2 cancel, sin cancel, remaining cos by sin, cos by sin means cot theta by 2, option K. Next one, 29, x equals t square plus t plus 1 and y equals, then t equals dy by dx, so y is there, dy by dx, y means what? Sin, so differentiate, cos pi by 2 t plus cos become minus sin pi by 2 t, for pi by 2 t, for both become pi by 2, sin a t differentiation, cos a t, for a t a, chain rule, the same way into pi by 2 for both the terms, divided by x dx, x is there, so differentiate, t square 2 t plus 1. Hut, t equals 1, substitute, t equals 1, what happens, cos 90, t means 1, cos 90, 0, minus sin 90, 1, t means 1, sin 90, 1, into pi by 2, divided by 2, t means 1, 2 plus 1, 3, simplify, minus pi by 2, 3 is a 6, minus pi by 6, option D. X equals a t square 30, y equals 280, d square y by dx square, first dy by dx, parametric, dy by dx, so dy, first y is there, differentiate, 280 differentiation, 2a dx, x is there, differentiation, a t square differentiation, 280, 2a to a cancel, remaining is 1 by t. We required d square y by dx square, one more time with respect to x, what happens? D square y by dx square, 1 by t, differentiation, 1 by x, minus 1 by x square, here minus 1 by t square, for t with respect to x, dt by dx, so minus 1 by t square, dt by dx, this is dx by dt, 280, ulta 280, so simplify, minus 1 by 2 a t cube, minus 1 by 2 a t cube means option T. Once again, so dy by dx means 1 by t with respect to x, 1 by t differentiation, minus 1 by t square, for t with respect to x, dt by dx, as it is, here dx by dt means 2 a t, this is dx by dt, reverse, 1 by 2 a t. Simplify, you get option D. So 31, again beautiful problem, so lengthy problem, level 3. F of x equals 1 plus sin x, sorry, 1 plus nx plus n into n minus 1 by 2 x square dot dot dot. We have to calculate f double dash of 1. First of all, f of x is an exponential function, so lengthy there. This is nothing but we have to use the binomial theorem concept. What? This entire f of x can be written as 1 plus x whole power n. So apply binomial theorem, we get the term. So how? So first n, nc naught plus nc1 plus nc2 plus dot dot dot. So x second term, x square, x cube dot dot dot, so nc naught means 1 plus nc1 n into x plus nc2 means n into n minus 1 by 2 factorial x square, so dot dot dot, nothing but observe, 1 plus nx plus n into n minus 1 by 2, means this entire term can be written as 1 plus x whole power n.
Okay, now find out f double dash.
So this is f, f dash power n into 1 plus x whole power n minus 1, f double dash n into power n minus 1 into 1 plus x whole power n minus 2.
Now f double dash of what? Question 1,
x equals 1. So n into n minus 1 into 1, x means 1, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 power n minus 2.
So 2 power n minus 2, n into n minus 1, option B. Question number 32, the differential equation of e power x cube with respect to log x.
E power x cube with respect to log x.
Differentiation of one function with respect to another function. So directly,
e power x cube differentiation, e power x cube, 4x cube, 3x square divided by
log x differentiation, 1 by x, reverse,
e power x cube, 3x square into x, x cube.
So 3x cube, e power x cube, option D.